I'm taking that buck up to the house again. Gotta do it up and use it.
You've got to go in the walk up. I'm not putting it in the walk up now. I'm ready to get my bike and maybe go for a cycle. I thought the weather would be better, but it's not that good, you know. So we'll see. Gotta open the walk up and see if it happens. And then my breakfast soon, so to eat my breakfast. Some point. Right. Yeah, I fit a new panniers on it, my so wee panniers. I've got a pump on now. So I'll get the bike outside. This is too bit dark in here. Hopped on a tool bag. That's handy for your tools, it's not. There's a fair bit of weight in there because there's a spare tube and not everything I need. There's a pump there. Skinny little pump. There's not much in the panniers. That's just a sleeping mattress which doesn't weigh anything. That's the got camera case. So I'll probably have a cycle. Do it at Duthie Park or something. Widescreen though. 2.7K, 24 frames per second, widescreen. Okay. We arrived at Mill Timber by taking the bike along the rest of the way. Gotta go right down there. Back a foot or two. Bike weighs a ton now. Right, here we go, we're off. New front wheel.
Too hot.
Overheating.
Pardon?
You're overheating.
Oh yeah. You'll be quite here. Dress for the Arctic. Dress for the Arctic.
And as for all the hardware I've got, it's all going in the panniers. I'm not going much further. I'm going to check a map.
Thank you.
still drunk for sure. The walk's done here. Have my breakfast, stroke dinner, stroke lunch. Pack a tent up. Hiding in the woods. Wait, I have a seat here in this home. Get my food and get back. So I'm gonna check out the things. Take some pictures of the hills. Drinks bottle. There's milk in there, though.
Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Thanks for the new subscribers. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Cheers.